which also said he's going to bowl full and straight.
Oh, what a start that is from Crawley. A real statement. The first ball crunched through extra cover for four.
Well, there's the first question answered. Will they continue on? Will they play that way? What a shot that was. Simple step into the ball and just released his hands, got right into the bat. What a start to an Ashes series.
Well, we've had some dramatic starts in this contest over the years. Think of Burns 2 years ago, lost his leg stump. Think of Harmison. More cheers from the Hollies as Crawley this time clips through square leg for four. Quick outfield. We've had plenty of sunshine here in Birmingham over the last few days. And that just runs away, beautifully timed, through square leg by Duckett. Oh, that was tight. The first moment of discomfort, really, for one of England's openers. Duckett. Got him. Duckett goes. Hazelwood strikes for Australia. A good low catch to Carey.
First wicket falls. He can square the wicket. Little nick on it. Carey forward. The ball dying on the way through. Takes a simple catch. England, 1 for 22.
Short. Back cut nicely and they'll go away for four.
Gets it through.
They can't have men out everywhere. And that's gone past mid off and it's gone for four. 47 for one. Keeps him in the crease. It's been nailed through extra cover, nailed for four. Brilliant, absolutely brilliant from Crawley. He's driven the ball beautifully in the first hour.
Ease that behind point. That's beautifully timed. And races away to bring up the 50 partnership. Great shot. That is a superb shot from Ollie Pope. Used his feet nicely and then didn't overhit it.
The best players, they find the gaps.
Well, that's close. Has it pitched outside? Well, obviously the umpire thinks so. Or did he hit it? Nathan Lyon thought he had him. So did Alex Carey.
Just running through. Raza. Pitching in line. Impact is in line. Wickets hitting. I'll get you back on screen. I didn't change your decision.
And Hassan Raza is having to change his decision. A good review for Pat Cummins. And 50 for Zach Crawley. Lovely looking 52, I've got to say. Six boundaries in it. Tall, elegant player, and he's finding the middle of the bat today.
Crawley pulls and pulls firmly in front of square down to the Hollies, where there are huge cheers for his seventh boundary. Fine and four. It's a beauty. It is a beauty right on the point of lunge. Surely there's something there. Well.
Just to confirm it, please. You're on screen.
Well, real time, it looked like an obvious edge or a flick of the glove, and the replays show exactly that.
Down the pitch, up and over, extra cover. Aggression against Lyon from Brooke. Oh, nicely played, nicely played. Just opened the face, third man had gone squarer. And he takes the boundary. Down the pitch, over, extra cover. Brooke on the charge.
Yeah, what a brilliant shot.
Lovely shot. Beats Cummins as well. That'll be four. That's when Joe Root plays at his best, when he plays nice and straight. Played that behind point again. Gee, he times the ball well. And that gets away from Travis Head. A drop catch, a tough one, and now a missed field, and the crowd will be letting you know about that. That's gone back onto the stumps. Well, Harry Brook, let the ball hit him. It's bobbed up in the air. The Australians initially were looking for a catch.
Forms of dismissal, never many like this. Extra spin and bounce. Everyone lost sight of the ball. Carey, Labuschagne, and it might have hit Brook on the back of the leg and come back onto his stumps. That's desperately unlucky.
Oh, he's got him. He's got him, has he? Australia thinks so, yes. And Maria Rasmus, I think, raised his finger. He put his finger up very quickly. It was the quickest raising of the finger I've ever seen. And I think that's why Ben Stokes reviewed, because...
Running through. I think you just stay with your wrist position on. Out.
Targets the pad straight away. That has been his weakness. It's improved over time. All eyes on Rasmus.
Murray has got no bat, so we're just waiting for ball tracking. Here it is. Pitching outside off. Impacts in the line. Wickets missing.
Welcome back to Test Match Cricket, Johnny Bairstow. Yeah, it's the footwork to start with, isn't it? He creates the length that he wants. And he's confident enough to clip it off the pads for four. Well, the hands were low, so when it went hard, it came up and over the slips cordon and finds the boundary. Well, the single out to the sweeper brings up Joe Root's 50. And the crowd are loving it here at Edgbaston. He goes from the big wild swing, the delivery before, to the classical shot through the offside the very next. That's aerial, but it doesn't matter. There's a lot of space there for Johnny Bairstow to work into.
Lovely shot from Bairstow. It's a very firm drive down the ground. And with the angle from round the wicket and the spin that Lyon is trying to get back into Bairstow, it's not an easy shot. Tickle fine by Root, not for the first time today. I reckon that's the third time he's...
He wants them to come very full.
Reverse swept and... Reverse swept well. It's Hazelwood coming round from third man position. He's quite fine, so he had a fair way to go. Ah! Oh, now that's very close and out.
Nice. Yeah, it looks like it's hit the gloves. We'll just confirm that with Ultridge, please.
Recommend you change this. Well, that's why Joe Root reviewed so swiftly. And he's reverse swept for fine. He's not worried about the previous ball and the fact that there's that huge appeal and review. He's gone for the shot again and nailed it. Oh, it's not far away from Cameron Green, and you don't want to be close to him in the gully. 6'7" of him, and
down the pitch, first ball, nearly drags it onto his stumps. That'll go away for four. Oh, the reverse scoop. We've waited for the reverse scoop, Joe, and you've nailed your first one for six. That was beautifully played. It was a big half volley, but when you watch the replay, watch the way Johnny Bairstow just opens the bat face, uses his hands and finds the gap. Tickled fine. Bairstow comes back. And he comes back because he wants 50. Back in the side, back in the runs. Hard sweep. Hard sweep for four. Thank you. this time over mid-off. Brilliant miss from Johnny Bairstow.
Oh, the footwork creates a little bit of length. There's protection, but he's going to have to be quicker than that. Travis Head. His hands through the ball have been sublime. You just can't err here on this pitch against Bairstow. He's not going to stop though, Johnny Bairstow. That is a shot we saw all last summer. We saw it in abundance at Trent Bridge. We're seeing it today at Edgbaston. Oh, he's dragged that one down. There's Nathan Lyon. And in the form that Johnny Bairstow is in, he is not going to miss out on that. But he keeps his calm, he keeps his nerve. And that is huge for Australia as Lyon gets back into the wickets.
Lyon has just dragged it down a fraction, just turned enough back through the gate. Carey does the...
And the bowler.
That's what he's in the side for. He's brilliant in the white ball game. He's decided to bring that into the red ball game. Yeah, he's good 3 point. Good square of the wicket, Moen Ali and Nathan Lyon, even with his fastest sprigs on, won't cut that off. There's the short ball, and he picks it up and takes on Travis Head, takes on the boundary and clears it.
Well, that's out. Well, he's done him up. It's a rash shot, you've got to say that. There was four men on the boundary, two straight. He's trying to hit a six.
Completely done in the flight here. Moen Ali advancing down the wicket. A little bit of turn and bounce. Ali giving himself room.
Like that. Like that. It's into the crowd. You can't do that. Now broad sweeps, and that man was brought up from there at the start of the over. It's another boundary. And that's been clubbed over wide mid-on. Unconventional, but a good result.
Short ball coming.
Oh no. I think Stuart Broad was expecting the short ball, but Cameron Green targeted the stumps and found them. Eighth wicket down for England.
86 mile an hour. Seymour, full and straight, slams into off stump.
Oh, well, that's a lovely shot from Ollie Robinson. Yes! No better time for Joe Root to remind everybody of his enduring class. What a player he is, and what a time to do it. The first test match of the Ashes. Swept away and hard, and in between the two men out there, there's a long on and a deep mid wicket. Root has placed it perfectly and put it out of the ground for six. Let's add Ollie Robinson to the list. Down he goes, down the ground, it's another six. He's really opening his shoulders here, Joe Root. He slugged, swept Nathan Lyon for six. Now he's hit him down the ground. That's his fourth six of the innings, and England are 391 for eight. Over the mid-off this time. Just sense the way Root is playing. England might be looking at 400 and possibly a chance to get Australia in at the end of the day. Who knows?
Beautifully driven. That'll be the first boundary for Warner and Australia. Five for none. That's beautifully timed. That's an even better shot than the one that got off the mark. Sweetly timed. Well, that should do nicely.